your WLKY weather with Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi.
Okay, that Christmas holiday quickly approaching. Now just 7 days until it arrives, and we are still searching for the possibility of a white Christmas. Right now the chances don't look great locally. If you want some big snow, you're going to have to travel probably about 300-500 miles off to the north-northwest of us. But, hey, some flurries do appear likely as we move into late Thursday afternoon through Thursday evening. At this time, no accumulation expected. I think the roadways will also be fine, but Thursday is going to be a changeable day across our area. And then rain will become possible Christmas Day, but that could go over to a few snow showers the day after Christmas. So, you know, at least the chances for a few flakes in the air will be with us. As far as the weather is concerned around the region today, a lot of low gray clouds this morning departing off towards the east northeast. Little weather maker up around the lakes right now producing a mixture of light snow and light rainfall. As far as the surface features are concerned, high pressure in control, warm front swinging through, more of a south breeze. And look at some of these temperatures. We have 49, the colder weather being pushed off to the north northeast of us right now, and 60 showing up not too far away, just west southwest of here in St. Louis and Memphis. And overall, the next 24 to 36 hours, those temperatures will stay mild and well above average. Right now, we have a range of 47 to 49 in town. That humidity, 61%, a south wind in here, about 12 miles per hour. So tomorrow morning, we're going to wake up to some high clouds, kind of some of that filtered sunshine. Could be a band of low clouds still just off to the north of us for our northern communities and points northward, but those should actually move north later in the afternoon. Otherwise, for the afternoon, it just looks like pretty nice weather on the way. Some high clouds, quiet, mild. Temperatures will likely climb well into the 50s for your Wednesday. That's the system right there that we are watching. Doesn't look like much on the map right now, but this thing will move east, join forces with some moisture pulling northward from the Gulf of Mexico, and things will go crazy. Rain and storms likely Thursday morning. It turns much colder, and some flurries possible with a lot of wind come late Thursday and Thursday evening. Here are the details. The so-called quiet before the nasty weather arrives on Thursday. Clear skies, cool conditions will slowly drop through the 40s down to 45 at 10 o'clock tonight. In the morning, a few high clouds, chilly, readings right around 40. Turn it around, we go up to 49, almost 50 by midday with a mix of high clouds and sunshine. Top temperature tomorrow around 55, a little bit cooler off to the north of Louisville and nearing 60 or better off to the south. There's that chance for rain and storms, and a good chance Thursday morning. 58, but falling quickly Thursday afternoon with winds upwards of 40 miles per hour. And by late Thursday, Thursday evening, a few flurries appear likely. Otherwise, first day of winter on Friday will feel like it, 37. And looking ahead to Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, Christmas Eve looks dry, increasing clouds in 46, but a good chance for rain. The liquid stuff.
Not the white
snow.
Huh?
Yeah.
All right.
On Christmas Day.
All right. Thanks a lot, Jay. Appreciate it.